We can turn back the clock tonight. Traditionally, someone says it's time for Dodger baseball. Kaz Ishii, who pitched for the Dodgers. In fact, he threw his first complete game shutout against the Giants back in April of 2004. He worked 4 years in the major leagues, and Bruce Bochy would certainly remember him, along with Roberto Kelly,